Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how to buttercream a cake today. Plenty on. All I've done here is stick it to the board with a little bit of buttercream, then put cake, jam, buttercream, cake, jam, buttercream. Nice chocolate buttercream. Put plenty of buttercream in, I like plenty of buttercream. Straighten it all out. And my top layer's going on now. So I've got to make sure it's straight. Love this one. Like buttercream on the top, and all these sides here we need to fill them with buttercream for the crumb coat. So fill all that. This is going to be a drip cake. I've had so many messages on how do I do this and how do I do that. So I'm going to show you, I'm going to do a few videos, I'm going to show you how I do each thing. Do my buttercream. Fill in the gaps. Once you've done one coat of buttercream, then you can put it in the fridge for about 15-20 minutes. Then take it out and redo it again. Take it out again, put it back in, take it out again. And then you can straighten all your edges. Just keep on going around till those gaps are filled. If anyone's got any questions, you can always ask. I'm not doing a live video yet because I don't. Not yet, anyway. This is my first video. See, it's coming on now. Junior's been my cameraman today, aren't you, mate?
Yes.
He's helping me. He's going to stop and start the camera for me until I get used to it myself.
Yes, that is correct.
It's a messy job, isn't it? Mm-hmm. You need to take your time on it to make it perfect. And then you get a thing called a smoother. Got a straight edge. And you take it from the back and round. You're taking the excess buttercream off. See? Just scrape that back in. And just keep on doing it for a little bit. Till the cake is straight.
Free access cover you get on car.
Then scrape these inwards, wiping off the buttercream each time.
The stunning snow leopard is ruthlessly hunted by poachers. We urgently need you to help protect her by adopting a snow leopard with double.
In a moment, I'm going to put it in the fridge in a moment, and then I'll be back on and finish the video with the second layer. Okay, guys.